Yeah. All right, thanks, Kendall. Developing news in Queens. Two men in the hospital after being pulled from the water. It happened at Rockaway Beach around 6 o'clock tonight. Police say both victims were airlifted to Staten Island University Hospital. One's in critical condition, the other stable. It's not clear how the pair ended up in the water. New York City beaches are closed with no